Well, the Ghosties and the Ghoulies might be out, but also out are the footballers on Halloween. Alan Smith alongside me, and I'm Martin Tyler.
Well, this has been a tough time for Internazionale, and Inter down there where their fans will be absolutely dismayed, almost disgusted, really, with that league table.
Well, a lot of points still to play for, but they've been less than impressive, haven't they? Still time to make amends, but I don't know. A lot of ground to make up now.
Roma's lineup for you. Rick Karsdorp plays with Alexander Kolarov as the fullbacks. Daniele De Rossi plays with Steven Nzonzi in the centre of the pitch. Edin Dzeko is the main striker today. This is the away team lineup. This is the way they like to play, isn't it? And it does allow them, with three at the back, to have two main attackers up front, which is a little bit unusual these days.
Well, you look at that formation and you could interpret it as being a little negative, especially if that holding midfielder in front of the back three doesn't venture too far forward. But an onus on the wide men as well to support those two lads up front.
Jean-Kevin Augustin. And he takes it on! Really connected well, and disappointed to see that fly off target.
Yeah, somebody in the crowd more in danger from that shot.
Making sure there's no turnover. Is this the modern-day Alan Smith, Edin Dzeko? Certain comparisons.
He's certainly a tall target man with goals to his name. He's the number one target to keep quiet today, I think.
Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Looking for teammates in the middle. The referee's got to manage this match, and giving the foul, I think, is quite a good thing to do.
I think he'd love to shoot, but he can't from this angle. Got to get a good ball into the box.
Only partially away from danger. Oh, time to get the cross now. Saw the ball, went for it. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Lazzari put into the middle. He worked hard to get the cross in, but it didn't reach any of his teammates arriving in the middle. Kostas Manolas. Kolarov. Javier Pastore. Steven Nzonzi. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. They were right at the opposition then, but it's broken down disappointingly. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Edin Dzeko. Daniele De Rossi. First touch was poor. Going forward well. And that's good support as they build this attack. Oh, that's good defending. And that will be a throw as the header goes out of play. Got a chance to cross. Lazzari. Nice interplay between the two of them. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Can really get at the opposition here. And it's out of play. El Shaarawy. won it back with an interception.
Just a personal memory here in the Stadio Olimpico, Alan, in the 1990 World Cup. There was a game between Italy and Uruguay. Got stuck in traffic and had to complete the journey on the back of a scooter. Made it with about half an hour to go before kickoff.
Did you really? Did you leave by a scooter as well? It was a brand new stadium. Well, it was refurbished, wasn't it, for that World Cup, and has hosted some famous matches over the years.
Maybe took his eye off the ball.
Well, it's a tough place to visit, this, but the away team today come here in good heart, Alan. They've won their last two games.
Yeah, they should be in good heart. And as you say, it won't be easy, but they're in impressive form.
And they get it away. Return pass. Maybe the cross. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
One or two players looking at each other there as to why that attack broke down.
Poor attempt at a pass, really. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. He's got it away. Good idea. Pass not executed with enough subtlety, really. The run was a good one.
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
Into the attacking third. Put in from the wide area. Far too close across to the keeper. Steven Nzonzi. Kolarov.
Roma have given it away.
Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit.
And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw.
He can put them in front.
That's offside. And the referees acknowledge that fact. And here's De Rossi.
Steven Nzonzi. Javier Pastore. Wide now to Diego Perotti.
Now that's a throw.
Lazzari. Johan Juru. And that's a challenge that could lead to a chance. Steven Nzonzi. And that will clear the danger. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
Nzonzi made a quick interception.
Lazzari.
They might have played him in here.
Must take the lead here. Comfortable stop. Goalkeeper not troubled. Now, can he take them on? No great danger here, but they've got the ball. That's the most important thing. Poor on the ball. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent.
Augustin.
Whipped in from the wide area. He has cleared it well.
Supporting player alongside. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
Well, that's good defending.
Javier Pastore. El Shaarawy.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Can go in from here. Breaking infield.
Benzonzi!
It's a drive of some power, but off target.
Yeah, I'm lucky. He didn't quite get set for that one.
Augustin. Lazzari.
Excellent challenge. The shot's on.
Threw everything behind that shot and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
De Rossi.
Steven Nzonzi.
Kolarov. Well, we're halfway through and we haven't...
Well,
and now the second period, the second half is underway. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
And that's good support as they build this attack.
El Shaarawy. Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge.
Well, that's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot.
Augustin.
Came in with a challenge.
Well, he's been in the game, hasn't he? That's the best we can say for him. But not everything he's tried has come off.
Well, let's face it, he hasn't played particularly well. It's been poor so far, and his team needs him in this second half.
Lost the ball.
De Rossi. And Roma pushing forward on the attack.
Daniele De Rossi.
There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle.
Johan Djurup.
He's spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively.
Lazzari.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
And now the shot!
The keeper's pulled that one out of the bag. And that'll be a corner. In goes the corner.
Teammates arriving for the cutback here. Shot on!
Plenty of power, but not too much direction. Closing him down. Now Manolas.
We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Steven Nzonzi.
Here's a chance to attack.
El Shaarawy. Well, a corner to come because of that deflection.
These fans have had to be patient last 10 or 15, but now they've got something to shout about if they get a good ball in the box.
And shoots! They can't get it away. Corner again. Good distance to the clearance then.
Now Manolas, able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Strong challenge.
Must take the lead here. No, he's missed it. How is this still level?
Oh, you'll be thinking about that one, tossing and turning in bed tonight. That was a bad miss.
Could be dangerous.
He's got his shot off now.
That's good attacking play. They've got a corner from it. And maybe a chance for a goal. Keeper up well to punch the corner. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Jean-Kevin Augustin. Well, more news on the injury from Jeff Shreves.
He landed really heavily on his shoulder there. You can see the discomfort.
The shot's on!
Shot blocked here. Referee points for a corner.
The crowd sensing momentum here. They want to see their team make the most of it.
Corner played into the middle. Opting to punch that corner away. Shot's on here. Corner. Really stretched to make the save. Top class.
Corner swung in, still heading for goal.
And he did well to get to the ball first, it's the best I can say.
That will go down as a wasted chance.
Well, there's nothing wrong with the ball in, but just didn't time it properly and it's gone wide.
Still 20 minutes to go.
Kolarov.
And the away team want to make a change. Sloppy work, really. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
Cross has gone behind. It's a poor effort. Well, this will be interesting. Changes now for both teams.
Now Manolas. turnover of possession here.
Well, good vision.
Has to score. Corner given. He's put in the corner. Good defensive clearance there. Closing him down.
That's a free kick, it's Roma's.
Well, no delay here.
Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
Well, he's got some room out here in the wide position. Well, in it goes. Well, the cross looked good, but it didn't turn out that way. That's out of danger there with that clearance. And Zonzi.
Oh, chance burned. What a position they got themselves into there.
Can find some space here on the flanks. Felipe. Diego Perotti.
Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Trying to pick out someone in the centre.
And he gets the head to it, but can only knock it out of play.
An example of excellent refereeing here. He delayed his punishment. He's going to show a card now. But he wanted that previous attack to at least find its natural conclusion.
Yeah, he is one of our more experienced refs.
It's a difficult technique, and he didn't quite catch it.
Yeah, fair play for taking it on. Takes a bit of confidence to do that.
Not quite good enough so far, Alan.
Well, I think that's fair. He hasn't had the service. He's been popping up in decent areas, and he's got a little frustrated at times. Really hasn't seen enough of the ball.
That's cut out.
We've seen this so often with these two teams. A late goal can decide it. It would decide it if we get one now.
And here is Dzeko, whipped in from the wide area.
Well, this is a very important corner now for Roma.
Put the corner in the middle. Room now out on the wing. Looking for teammates in the middle. Goalkeeper opts to punch.
Diego Perotti. Chance to put it in the box from here.
The target, Edin Dzeko. Oh, that's great. And the wait is over. It's a fine goal. They've worked away at the opposition. And now they've got their reward. Nicely taken. And patience has paid off finally.
That's top quality, isn't it, for Roma for that goal?
Well, he could hardly miss that. From the right wing, that was a perfect delivery.
And they got their reward for it.
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of an opportunity to come back. I think that could be decisive.
The noise levels have gone up even more. And the scenario remains the same. The one-goal lead. And we're into the last 10 minutes.
Well, the way things are shaping up, it looks like the home team are going to see out this lead, but still a chance for things to change.
Steven Nzonzi. Maybe took his eye off the ball.
Sergio Flaccari.
Incisive pass. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Steven Nzonzi.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
given the ball away now.
Final whistle has gone, and success here for Roma.